Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
What do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Has all of us running around in circles. This is not a fool. If the American is blind, he'll pay dearly. He's sending a blood. A Western knows nothing we don't know. He's no one. He's not even the half. Tell us. I hear you. But let's not underestimate this one. We made it this far. Me? Yes.
We've been spotted!
Go away out of here!
Take a look.
You check that way. I'll go this way.
We're good.
I have him. Come out, come out.
To find a way out of here. Fraser, there's a door over here. Might be a way through.
Ah, let's see where this goes. Not here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. That ledge with waterfalls. That's the way forward. Never thought I'd find this more spectacular than Calabadoo.
It's a shame, in a way. Balua's hidden from the world.
Now I know why. That another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysalar kings.
How many kings did there have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way. And in case there was any doubt, this was Balor, Lord Shiva.
First Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh, at least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great.
We need to catch up with the others.
I see him.
Okay.
Done.
Let's go.
Oh, damn it! Shit.
We blocked the city.
It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both. Bit deeper here. Look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balur was their city, in a way. Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Quite a hard dive, but it looks deep enough.
Thank you. Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here. The whole place is flooded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Nice work.
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. A place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so.
Up the stairs going up. We'll have to find another way out. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us. See your way up?
Looking. Nothing to climb this way. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because the statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki. A king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Hmm. Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake. Hmm. Now what's that up there?
One thing at a time.
Right.
Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to snoop the other side.
Okay. Ah. There's another crank up ahead. I better get a move on. Ah, shit. I think I meant to be on that. Back now.
Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, good suggestion! Ah, that was a close one. Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here. I did. I'll be right down. Nothing to climb on this side.
Fraser, we can jump to the platform from here.
Here we go. Okay, I've got this one.
And I've got this one.
Teamwork! Bringing down Shiva's drum. Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move! Yeah. Jump to the drum.
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Oh, shit. Here we go.
Hang on.
And now we turn the water on for this side. And here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh, shall we? Is that it? We'll find out in a moment. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, guess we're not done.
When the Hoi Salah want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.
You were right?
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. 3 points of a trident, the light split into 3 beams, and Shiva's third eye.
You know about Shiva's third eye?
Yeah. Wisdom.
Mm-hmm. And destruction. He only opens it to impart one or the other.
Ugh. Hope it's wisdom.
Yeah, not with our luck.
That looks right.
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two. Huh. Not off to a great start.
Hold on. I've got an idea.
What are you doing?
Improvising.
Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
That ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that. Got it. Bum. We'll have to do the other side first.
Does that mean I can put this mirror down?
If you have to. Okay, can you be a statue again? Okay, that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Just hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Oh, shit.
They found us! Get ready!
Shit!
Thank you. Now that was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam! Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I gotta help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right. So, May.